We're surrounded by camels. Will we ever escape? They're everywhere.
They stink.
They do stink. Hunter, what are you doing laying down there, dude?
Drive.
Just drive, he said. Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Morton Homestead. Before we begin, make sure you like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. We have got a awesome video for you guys today. We are checking the garden right now. Then we're going to take a trip to the petting zoo up in Gentry. And then I'm going to show you a clip of me and Eeyore. We're kind of bonding, kind of becoming buddies. He's letting me a little bit closer. Definitely turning over new leaves in the Eeyore part of the homestead. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And once again, thanks for watching as always. See you guys at the end of this video. We have got a special birthday today, but whose birthday is it?
Mine.
How old are you?
Six.
Six?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about all that. Sissy, see, tell them the truth. You sure?
Yeah.
What are we going to do today? Where are we at?
The safari zoo.
Safari zoo? We're going to go check out some animals?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Oh, they got them locked. Well, you can't go in there.
But there's a pony.
Can you not go? It's locked.
Maybe there's nothing in there.
There's a goat in there.
What's that thing?
They're all locked. That's a big, that's some kind of little deer.
I found a turkey over there.
Yeah, there's a big old turkey, isn't there?
Whoa, he's huge. Why can't we go in?
I don't know. We need to go figure this out.
Look, he's eating.
Yeah.
That is one of the cutest little
Maybe
animals.
They're just not unlocked yet. Let's go ask the concession. You want to? So we didn't drive all the way up here, not to pet any animals, huh? Ducky, no. So apparently, no, you're not allowed to pet animals due to COVID. It's pretty dumb, but it's whatever.
That's what I was just gonna say.
So we drove an hour and 15 minutes, and we can't touch an animal because of COVID. So.
I can't wait, it's just an animal.
We're gonna go up here and they've got monkeys and stuff. We can come up to the cages, but all the kangaroos, the goats, the deer, all that stuff that we normally can pet, we cannot pet this year. So it's whatever. We'll make the best out of it, huh?
Over there?
Yeah. Look, there's kangaroos over here in this by the fence.
Can we go see it?
Yep, we can go see those.
There's kangaroos? Yeah. I want to pet the baby.
I know, it's cute, isn't he?
Are you usually allowed to?
Usually.
Oh yeah, I see that bridge and you're allowed to
Oh, look
to
at the baby chicks right there.
Oh yeah, little bitty ones.
By that mama.
Yeah, I see. So we're usually allowed
Oh, here
to
comes a hopping kangaroo.
Oh my gosh, aren't they cute?
Yeah.
They're so soft too, they feel like velvet.
Aren't they cute?
I love lemurs.
I love holding the lemurs.
Look at his big old eyes going, huh? Me?
They're so cute. I like that brown one.
Yeah.
I like that one that's looking at me. Yeah, that's what I see. Look at that one over there. It looks like the one from Madagascar. Oh,
he loves
this. Can we get to this over here? Baby! Oh!
What do you think about that, buddy?
Would you freak out if you were in there holding them?
I wish we was over there and they did that. He would have took off running.
They saw something.
Probably a snake.
A silver fox.
Oh. Those baboons.
You want to go in that red building? Why not?
We're going in that red building.
We're going in that red building, dude.
They're in cages, Hunter.
Oh, a silver fox ran into that. Can we go around and look in that thing? I said.
Yeah?
Okay. Look, I see red
tail. Oh, there's a mountain lion.
Oh, that is a mountain lion. I thought that was a lion.
I thought it was a lion.
Hopefully this peacock doesn't attack. Or we're gonna have a funny video.
so pretty.
A big tail.
Oh, look at that black wolf.
Oh, wow.
What are these in here?
They're very good.
I think one of those bottom.
Oh, those things are huge, aren't they?
They're bigger than this. Could there
be a bigger
one? What?
A bigger one than this.
Yeah.
Could some be bigger?
Yep, I'm sure.
They're not hot.
Yeah, that's why they're in the shade. That one is. Look at that deer with those big antlers over there, huh?
Whoa.
Oh, do not enter.
Whoa.
That's as far as I can zoom in. Oh, look at a baby deer. It came
up. Hit it.
He about hit it. It was laying down in the grass.
See the panther?
Yeah.
Oh, the baby.
That's so cool.
Well, that wolf has something in its mouth.
Yeah, it does. A wolf's eating something. That guy just fed us some meat.
Look, the mouth. Look at that cougar. He's like, give me some food.
You see that baby?
That went back and he ran over it.
I know, that was so close. He was just laying in this tall grass. Oh, look at that. Look at that cougar staring at that baby deer. Look, and then that panther ran over here. Look. See him looking at it? They're like, come a little. Look at him. He's pacing the fence.
Oh, he wants it.
He is pacing the fence.
Whoa. Where does say panther at?
Right there. See that black one? Pacing the fence back and forth. Yeah. And he's looking at that baby deer right there.
But on that sign, you asked if cougar, what did it say panther?
I don't know.
Everybody knows what a panther is.
I'm afraid that thing's going to get ran over.
Daddy, are we going to run over it?
No. That is crazy. Look. That cougar and that panther is both just staring right at that baby deer. Yeah, you better get out of here, bucko.
Oh my gosh, look at that panther. He is going crazy.
I know.
What if he jumped over the fence?
He can't, it has a roof.
Oh my gosh, that is
nuts. That'd be a scary, if you was in the wild and seen that thing doing that.
If we're in the woods and we saw that, I'd take off.
You could take off? What for?
Don't tap me.
He's definitely hungry.
He has his mouth open.
I know, he wants it.
He's hungry. Hello, baby deer. Hello, baby deer.
Hello, baby deer.
Oh, now that other one sees it.
Oh, yeah, he's ready to pounce.
Look, he's bending down.
Look at both of them are. Look at that one back there. That one. What's your arm, bud? That is too crazy.
All over the corner.
They hear it squeaking.
Yeah. Oh, look at that lion chewing on something. It's got some food. See him eating it?
That second one.
Oh, look at that one on top. He's got the chicken in his mouth. See him jumping down with it?
Oh, man.
Yeah. I just hope that little deer doesn't get inside. If it walks by that fence, he'll swipe it.
Yeah, they'll pull it through.
What's he got with the live jaguar?
Is he going to get
done? What do you think, bud?
Look at that thing over there. The llamas.
Standing in the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a llama.
There's a llamas. Sissy. Llamas.
Hudson, what do you think?
enjoying the show, dreaming about them.
Buffalo.
The white buffalo.
The great white buffalo.
Why didn't they stick their head in the window?
There's some birds up here that will. And you're going to be scared of. You're going to be terrified. You're probably going to scream.
The animals usually stick their heads in too.
So does those big old birds. What are those? Ostriches or?
Yeah.
No.
Emus.
Emus, yeah. Okay, wait till they stick their face right here in your face.
Remember the ones with the fuzzy faces, Mama? It's coming towards us.
Where are the ostriches?
Oh, look at him. Scratching his antlers. What's up?
I want to pet him.
Can I?
Are we allowed to?
Yeah.
Daddy, I want to pet it. Don't bite my finger.
Look, Kelly.
Surrounded by camels, will we ever escape? They're everywhere.
They stink.
They do stink. Hunter, what are you doing laying down there, dude?
Drive.
Just drive, he said. He said, you just want me to drive?
That floods are low. Yeah. That was going on.
Is there any way to keep this screen from going black?
Get out and pet it?
No.
Whoa, what is that big old thing over there?
What?
Now entering Safari 2.
This is where the raptors are. And the T-Rexes. That's why they got the big fence. Hey, might I remind you, you wanted to come here.
Hey, should we roll our windows up to this?
No, this is the emu.
Oh, did you see it right there?
The raptor. It was a raptor.
It's behind this wood right here. Get ready when we drive by it. That's a little fence to hold a raptor. Looks like it could get out.
What is it?
Ready?
It's blue.
Watch right here. Watch right here. Ready? Watch. Watch.
It might jump out at you, so be careful.
There it is!
That is
so
bad.
I know, dinosaurs were real.
They were, he said. They were. Not well. The big ones are.
I thought
the
little Pumbaa.
Yep, Pumbaa.
Pumbaa.
Well, it's gonna be up here.
They're all red onions. I thought they were the fluffy cute ones.
It's a window, dude.
I love you. Hi,
Amy. Oh, he's going to the very back.
Hunter, what are you doing back there?
I'm it right here.
Daddy.
They're like, where's my food?
Reach out there.
Okay,
no, that's far enough. Hey, reach out there.
My hand right
here. They'll peck you.
Yeah, they'll peck you.
Yeah.
All right, dude. See you later. Well, Hunter wanted to come here for his birthday. Now he's sitting in the very back of the Tahoe back there, scared of emus, camels,
buffalo,
Tyrannosaurus rexes, velociraptors, you name it. Needless to say, next year on his birthday, I doubt he wants to come here. We coming back next year?
Camel! Oh, that's a big one.
This is a big old creature right here. Can you see everything back there?
Yeah.
Sure, you don't want to come back up here?
He said, yep.
He's
in the back.
He said, yep.
He's like, there's my exit. Oh, there's a bunch of prairie dogs out there.
There's a bunch over here, too. What's that? Hallie, this guy right here. Oh, he's running up to the car. He thinks I'm feeding him. Sorry, buddy, they won't let us feed you. I would.
That's cute.
He left me pet her.
Yeah.
Try to grab her.
No, just pet her. Don't try to grab her.
Can I go?
I don't know if she'll let you.
Yes, she will.
I'll build her. Orange. Pretty sharp. Getting sharper.
Full of horn. Wow, good job.
You want to eat my finger?
I bet you would eat my finger.
Oh, she likes that.
She's like, give me on video.
Yeah.
I'm a video goat.
Yay, yay, yay.
Ooh. She's not quite sure about this panther.
Can I scare him?
Mm-mm.
Come here, MJ.
See that? So as some of y'all know, this is huge progress on the homestead, how we've been able to get Eeyore here. He'll come back up here in a minute, but just within petting distance. It's pretty crazy. Hopefully he'll come back up here now. I said that, but you seen a while ago, I was able to pet him a couple different times. Come here, bud. See if he'll take an animal cracker. Try it. You might like it. You might like it. Here, try this. You might like this. Trying to drag that closer to him. I'm gonna leave him alone, let him eat now, but we're making great progress here with Eeyore. We don't want to get too attached to him, obviously. Since we're going to be butchering him, but we got to get him halfway tamed to where we don't have any corrals or loading chutes or anything here. So we got to get him halfway tamed to where he'll follow us and you know, come to us, all that stuff. So I'm going to put some more fly spray on him on this side. Well, all right, guys, we just made it back from the safari. We had a great time, except for that one little instant where the camel and the emu tried to eat your face, right? Other than that, it was a good time. What do you got in there?
Stuffy.
Oh, it's a tiger. What do you got?
Zebra.
No, etebra.
Yeah. It's an etebra? So tell everybody, Jody, tell everybody how old you're turning today.
I'm turning 6.
6 years old. My boy's growing up, huh?
I want Sissy's nose.
Yeah, Sissy's tall, isn't she?
See?
Yeah. All right, guys, I'd like to thank you for joining us today on Hunter's birthday, checking out the drive-thru safari. It is in Gentry, Arkansas. If you guys live around this area and never checked it out, go check it out. Unfortunately, today, they wouldn't let us pet the animals, which really irked me at the beginning, because that is the most fun. The kids are excited about that, going in with the kangaroos, being able to hold them and pet them and all that jazz. Didn't work out, but the drive-through part was actually probably the best it's been for me, and I've been coming since I was a little kid. Most of the animals are out and about. We caught them at the feeding times, so everything was good, huh?
That panther and that cougar.
On that baby deer, that was crazy, yeah. Wasn't it? So yeah, I don't know how well you could see that in that video, since it doesn't really have that good of a zoom, but when that baby deer popped up in front of that vehicle, that panther and then that cougar were like, the panther was pacing back and forth along the fence, and the cougar was just crouched down. There's actually two of them that was crouched down. So it was definitely their native instincts kicked in, and they were wanting to catch that deer for food. But anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video once again. If you guys haven't subscribed to our channel yet, I'm Warren Homestead.
Make sure you like, subscribe.
And?
Ring that notification bell.
That's right. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Until next time. God bless.